Ain't you just the goddamn prince of perfect fucking timing?
You okay?
What could possibly make you think I'm not? You got them cars I asked for?
Yeah, I got them.
Good. Because now we need boats.
The fuck does the IRA want with boats?
The IRA comes knocking at your door, you don't ask questions, you just do it. Otherwise, you'll wind up with your picker jammed down your own throat. Which, from what I hear, ain't as much fun as it sounds. Besides, it ain't like you're not getting a healthy piece of the action.
This shit ain't adding up. And it makes me nervous. I don't like being nervous.
We're partners, lassie. But you don't run everything in me fucking life. I got concerns that stretch outside of what we're doing.
You talking about Nikki? Is this IRA shit about to blow back on her?
No, that will not happen.
Just so we're clear, if Nikki gets caught in the crossfire of your shitty life choices, puking in the fucking sink will be like your sweet 16 compared to what I'll do to you.
Oh, lad, your sweet words are getting me all hard now. But you have my word. No harm will come to Nikki on account of any of this.
So it's both now.
Aye.
Thank you.
us up.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
How you doing?
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
There's nothing you can't get your hands on, is there? Even bolts are no fucking trouble to you. I finally did something right, partnering up with you.